Dear students, today I will tell you about the working of an electric bell. Here you can see a model of electric bell, and electric bell, it works on the principle of magnetic effect of electric current. So here you can see this is my iron strip and these are the copper coils, or we can also say electromagnet. And this iron strip here, the hammer is attached with it, and this round structure, this metal round structure, is a gong. So now what happens when electric current is passed to these electromagnets? This electromagnets, it will attract the iron strip, and when it will attract the iron strip, the hammer will strike a gong. Now when hammer will strike a gong, a sound is produced. Now I will show you how. Here I will connect my electric bell with the switch. So after connecting it with the switch, you can see the current is produced and the hammer is striking a gong and sound is produced. So this is how electric bell works.